Hey guys, it's Heidi with Filmora. We're back, some more quick and not so dirty tips. Today we're gonna show you how to do a camera lift. All you need is a crank arm on a tripod. You rotate it, it lifts. It's really clever. It's really easy to rotate it back. And the trick here is slow and steady wins the race. Wait a second. That's better. So that's that trick, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. Click on the link over here.